Hi.
Hi. Hi. Hi. Hi. Hello everyone. Welcome back to the channel. So, as you can see, Nykaa haul is coming in. Today I'm gonna do a mini Nykaa haul. So I have bought some of skincares and some of the makeup products from the Nykaa haul. So I'm gonna show it to you all today. Let's proceed directly to the haul. The first thing I have bought from the Nykaa is the sunscreen. So the summer is coming and I need a very good sunscreen. So I wanted to try Plum. From 2 to 3 years I was using this Neutrogena Ultra Sheer. For me it works wonders. It's a very good product for me. It's a matte based product, but I wanted to try something new, so I bought this Plum sunscreen, which has 35 SPF, and let's see, I haven't used it yet. I'll try to give the reviews after a month or so, if it's possible. Okay, so the next product which I have bought is from the M Caffeine. It's a night gel, Naked Detox Green Tea Night Gel. Yeah, 2 nights I've been using this. So far I've liked it. It's a gel based product, and since I have a combination skin and sometimes tend to get out this acne sometimes when I'm stressed out or I'm not sleeping well. So for those nights, I think this is gonna be a good product since it's a green tea product. So let me show you. It's like this. It's a gel based. This would be funny, but I had to stop my video just because kachra wala aa gaya tha, or I think it's been a 2 week. मतलब वो लोग आए नहीं कचरा, आई मीन जो कूड़ा वाला जो लेने आते हैं, तो मुझे दौड़ के जाना पड़ा. और मुझे इन द मिडल ऑफ माय वीडियो आई हैड टू गो एंड आई हैड टू थ्रो माय गार्बेज बैग्स. सो ओके, लेट्स कम बैक टू द वीडियो. एंड द नेक्स्ट प्रोडक्ट आई बॉट फ्रॉम द एम केफेन रेंज इज देयर ग्रीन टी फेस वॉश. आई हैवंट यूज्ड इट येट. As you can see, it's still sealed. So it's a 100 ml product, and it's also a gel based face wash. I haven't tried it yet. Let's see, I'll give the reviews if it's possible. So that's it for the skincare. So let's proceed to the makeups. And from lipsticks, I have bought 2 lipsticks from this Sugar brand, and Sugar is a very popular for lipsticks. And from Sugar I have ordered 2 nude lipsticks, and one is in shade number 1, Browning Glory, and another one is also in nude range, that is in shade number 15, Beige Tanner. So this is the lipstick Beige Tanner what I'm wearing right now. You can see the color, so I'm quite loving it so far. And it's a matte lipstick and it stays for 8 to 9 hours, I guess. So yeah, highly recommended Sugar lipsticks. And with these two lipsticks, I got 1 lipstick free. That is, price for this free product is $5.99. And on one side you have this lip gloss kind of thing, and other side you have this lipstick. I've also bought 2 lip liners. That is from the company LA Girl Ultimate Lip Intense Stay Auto Liner. And the one which I used with this Sugar lipstick is Keep It Spicy. I don't know what's wrong with my camera, it's keep on shutting down. So I'll show you guys my last 2-3 products from my camera. Next product which I have bought is from NYX brand eyebrow pencil. So this product, I've used it earlier when I was in Guwahati. Here you'll get 1 spoolie for the eyebrow and 1 eyebrow liner. It's in brunette color.
and the eyebrow pencil is quite thin, so this makes your eyebrow very precise. I mean, if you want a precise eyebrow, so I quite like this product, so I purchased it twice. So with this, I've also purchased NYX tinted brow mascara. I've used it once, I've liked the quality. So this is the tinted brow mascara. Earlier, I don't know what's the brand of this, it's almost finished. It was given to me by one of my friends, so it's almost finished. So I bought a new one from the NYX brand. And with these two, brow mascara and the eyebrow pencil, I got a gift, free gift, that is a lipstick from NYX Lingerie. Price for the free gift is $6.50. I always wanted to try this NYX Lingerie brand lipstick, but I never got my hands on this lipstick. But I'm glad to receive a gift from Nykaa, that is a free gift. And that's it in the lipstick range. Now I've bought a nail polish from the Nykaa. It's from Faces Canada, and I've also applied once. You can see the color of the nail polish, like the color of this nail polish. And the last thing but not the least is this. It's Safi or Saf, I don't know. Reusable menstrual cup. It's a cup. So the menstrual cup does look like this. I bought the medium size, and I'll talk in details more about this when I use it once. So that's it for today's video. Hope you like the video. If you like the video, please go hit the like button. Thank you for watching the video. See you soon. Bye. Bye. Bye.